when they put that crash nav in your car, they gave you a compass and a map, but it's up to you to learn how to use them. So go exploring. All you gotta do is drive past a point of interest and it's added to your map. Check it now. And if there's an empty space on there, drive over to it and see what you can discover. This is Atomica, Crash FM. Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The Montgomery GT2400 is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Montgomery Hyperion has been delivered to your junkyard. Know where the stunts are around here? Prove it. This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, reporting to you live from Paradise City, where cars fly and parking garages are the runways. The guys at the junkyard are real experts, and they rate every car they get for top speed, boost power, and strength. If you've lucked out in a race, switch to a faster car. If you're feeling the pain and road rage or marked man events, go for something a little more durable. I'm the ever-helpful DJ Atomica, and you're tuned to Crash FM. Race one-on-one south to the Naval Yard. Race northwest to the wind farm.
Thank you.
race east to the waterfront plaza. All of the roads in Paradise City have a score to beat, so start showtime and get your crash on to see how far you can go and how much damage you can cause. DJ Atomica bending fenders all day, every day, here on Crash FM. Get ready for a burning roof. You are here. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Remember, if you want to get somewhere fast, the route you choose is just as important as your top speed. If you only want to stick to the main roads, you'll never break any time records. Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch. survive the drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Keep your eyes open for the Jensen P12 driving around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. A sensational display of speed there. Your reward is a Carson and Bennett Grand Sicilian. It's ready for you at the junkyard. Here's a cast iron Atomica tip for anyone who's stuck on the new I-88 because you took a wrong turn. We've all been there, people, but the crash nav shows you the exit roads. Or you can always jump through a hole in the wall where the contractors ran out of cement. Thank you, City Hall Cheapskates. Thank you. for some rough stuff, hit that takedown target. The Hunter Manhattan has been delivered to your junkyard. Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, sharing some common sense with you. Choice of vehicle is all important in a stunt run, you know? You can't barrel roll a tank. Hello, Paradise. DJ Atomica here. You know, nothing beats the thrill of the chase, am I right? So I was driving home last night, and I recognized someone who had beaten me in a one-on-one race on the weekend. I chased that guy all around Lone Peaks, took him down, and now I'm driving his Nakamura SI7. That's burnout justice. Race one-on-one north to the country club. race west to the wind farm. survive the drive east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. You are now a Class A driver, but to be recognized as a real burnout driver, you need to show total domination of the roads of paradise. Are you good enough to win the burnout driver's license? Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Rossellini Tempesta has been delivered to your junkyard. There's some freaked out drivers telling me that there's an insane chase happening right here in Paradise. Somewhere out there, someone's on the run. All I can say is, good luck to you. Keep your foot down and stay off the beaten tarmac.